If you find you're going through too much water, you may have your steam dial on, fully to the right position. What this does is it makes your Eurosteam continuously steaming. What you will need to do is turn the gray dial fully to the left position and just use bursts of steam with the white button.